coming. Straight under. That's cold.
Oh, no.
that's good.
Meters.
Really?
Yeah, we got an 8 meter one coming.
It's gotta be really deep.
Yeah, it's gotta be really deep. 8 meters, the last one. Video you as well.
Bumpy, yeah. Ready?
one foot forward and then just go.
Balance yourself out, yep. And suck in.
Yep. Yeah, I've got it as well. Yeah.
There is a rock, isn't there?
Yeah.
One of my foot hit it.
Only just.
Yeah. Tell you what, actually, yes. There's no room. I said, the whole people can run this lane, I'll go set up the zip wire.
You've just done there, that one's a bad boy. You don't get to do that all the time, but the water level's right for today. You're gonna bump down, we'll give you a little bit of a push to start. You may get stuck in a little bit in the middle there with
weaker land.
Yeah, because there's not a massive amount of water coming down there. Just if you do, just rugger yourself out. But just it's important on this one not to sit up.
Yeah.
There's a lot to hit your bum off.
That's not great. Where do we go after?
So after that, you can stay around in this little bit here, yeah. Or even if you want to go into the next pool, just stay up top right. Yeah. Do not go near that edge, because you'll see why. You don't want to go over that edge.
All right, okay.
You don't want to go that way.
No.
Right, you want to go first?
Yeah.
Set your bum in here.
Relax.
Okay. Denise, plant your bum there. Again, relax. Nice and relaxed, part of that. Good.
She's like the women at the swimming
pool. The old women, yeah. At the swimming pool.
I've got a straight hair. If you don't go on that and you start swinging forward, don't let go. If you're swinging forward and you let go, you're going to land on your back or your bum. So many goals for all of us, but it can suck. Yeah? So you want to just wait until your feet are like swinging back away and now nice and vertical. Yeah. And then do the exact same as the jump.
Yeah.
Happy?
Yeah,
let's do it. Shuffle yourself down. That's fun. That's it, dude. Nice one.
Keep going?
Yeah, keep going. You want to get right to that chain. And when you're ready, hop off. Go for it, man. Go for it. Hey! That was actually very clean.
Yeah.
Good man! How's that look?
That's good.
Yeah? Denise, you go next?
Yeah.
Take your bum there for me. And just reattach these to your hands. And then, yeah, just sort of gather where he is down there. holding you on here, the friction here is what's keeping you on there. You don't let go of that. You're going to sit down on this bit, see if you shuffle yourself down like a toddler going down the stairs. Get to the chain. Once you're there, pop on, enjoy, wait for a signal from me, and you go. You already heard the tip. That's it. Right to the edge. And then when you're ready, off you go. Whew.
Oh! Ouch.
You guys, learn from me. Go in your feet. Now!
Oh!
Go!
Oh.
Go, jelly legs. Yeah, no, I've got a different leg. Go for it! Keep your legs shut! Belly pops, you'd feel it. It'd be like, go!
we go. Oh, he's going up.
He's going higher.
Yeah, he's going higher. He's going to jump out the trees there somewhere. Gone up.
Is this a show thing? Has he ever done this?
Yeah.
It doesn't hurt, by the way, you can do it if you want. Who's jumping next?
Your head didn't even wander there, you just stayed right on top. Well, how are we going to stay on him? He's going to lock me out.
Go.